today is October 2nd, World Day for Farmed Animals. It's the birthday of Gandhi. And we're out here today speaking up for the animals, the billions of animals that are slaughtered every day in slaughterhouses all across not only the United States of America, but worldwide. We're outside a chicken slaughterhouse. It's called Mao Foods. You have the power to change this. You have the power to put an end to animal cruelty. I ask that you please leave animals off the plate. Please choose the soy burger, the soy bacon, the soy chorizo, the fruits and the vegetables, because animals are not food.
Your